Because I had the task in electrical. But
sorry to interrupt, but I literally just started recording.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Taquito was the one who killed in electrical, but I mean, it could have been him because it was semi. He could have had enough time, but it's hard to believe he had enough time.
I mean,
who's shooting?
Are we shooting?
I shot Zaquito. I was AFK the whole round, so.
I kind of shot Zaquito as a meme.
Are you just gonna play or not?
Caleb, remember like 5.5 milliseconds ago where we said, "Hey, Caleb, don't go AFK."
Nigga, shut the fuck up and eat a brownie.
Okay, to the person who actually killed me, I will get your ass next time I have the chance.
Huh?
Oi, oi. Oh shit. Yes, sir, I got Alan ass.
You're weird.
We have dead Caleb on the hallway of. We have dead Caleb on the hallway of. Oh my fucking god! Oh my goodness! Okay, Caleb's dead in the hallway of electrical and storage. He's like in the storage side of that hallway.
I'd like to confirm myself. I have a medbay scan, so right after this, I can prove that it completely is not me.
We won't make it after this.
I know that's very concerning.
Tim, where did she come from? Because you weren't... Where's Body?
Body is in storage. I saw Tim... Okay, so I was running... I was running from Medbay area.
I came up from storage. I saw you too.
All right. I was running... Hold on.
Because where Body's at.
Okay, hold on. Because I was on cams. Hold on. I was on cams and I left. And then I went up and I was running past Medbay area. I was going across top of Calf to stop O2 from melting down. And then I saw Tim running. It stopped when we both got to the doorway and we both turned around and I went down. We both went down, I'm pretty sure. I don't know where he was before then. Or if he killed and then came back up, because I don't remember where he went when we both went down.
I went to the wires right next to Admin. And Lizzie's right next to me.
Lizzie, can you confirm?
Can you confirm that it's not Tim?
Can you confirm that it's not Tim?
Yeah, it wasn't Tim.
I will say this. I actually saw Alan not too long ago, but Alan's dead now. And where I was at was, I was doing the weapons task, and then I started heading down basically towards where Shields was. And as I was walking down, Alan was walking up, and he was heading like straight for cafeteria, basically. But now he's dead.
Around
the only other person
was
who I could think of is Jay in this situation.
I can tell you right now. I saw Alan walk back up. We were both in nap together, and he walked right back up. I went down towards Shields, and I went towards communications.
No one saw where Alan died?
No.
Fucking hell. Yeah, because when I went up towards Medbay area to come across Top Calf to stop O2, I didn't see him at all, which means he probably ran past security area, maybe in that hallway, maybe in reactor area. Unless he stopped and turned around.
I can confirm Tiny's story, though. I did see Tiny, and I did see Alan walk up in a direction towards cafeteria. I went down in the ship's direction, and then when O2 went off, I was on the way to O2, and I see Tim, like, walk up at the top of storage.
So the only people I can't really account for are Glizzy and Tim. Well, I mean, I saw Tim towards the end there. I don't know if he could have done anything before. I didn't see Glizzy
I'm just a little suspicious of Jay. Just a little. And considering we have only 5 people...
We
have to make a decision.
I'm willing to shoot Tim. I think Tim is the best case.
Jay, I'm
fuck.
What? Okay.
I'm just gonna skip. I don't know.
I don't know. Fucking
yes, sir,
hell.
JJ.
GG's boys! GG's boys!
Yeah.
voting you out.
I love when I'm a crewmate because they. I love when I'm a crewmate because they think that I'm always imposter now.
I didn't even get into a game. Oh.
Oh my fucking word! This dick.
What do you mean by that?
Didn't even get to the fucking game. I'm so done. This nigga's. Oh my god. Fill up the gas. That's good.
Tiny. Yeah, you just killed Tiny. Tiny. There is no way. Tiny just sliced. No, okay. Listen, no. Let me tell you. Tiny, no. I'm standing next to Jay. No. Jay, Jacob, up. Listen. Wait, Jay, was that you? Was that you at the end of the corridor?
Yes.
Okay, let me watch this. It's me, Jay, and Tiny.
Bone chip will activate. It only takes a little bit of white brainwash to activate the coach.
Tiny comes after me. I'm like, okay, she's gonna kill me. I go, she slices him and thinks I didn't see it. So I
stop the cap.
I swear on everything. I swear on everything.
I'm too much of a pussy to kill without lights off. It is Matt. I promise what? You. It is Matt.
Oh my god.
Please. Vote this fuck nigga Matt, bro.
One of those, bro. He might be a school shooter, my nigga.
You know Furno!
Y'all gotta go. Y'all have to 50 Tiny. Are you out of your. Oh.
Can I get my download, please?
Go on, vote me out. I do not care. I got that out. That is all I care about.
Is that a 50-50?
Why was the
Yes, that's 50-50.
Can I finish my download though? Jesus Christ.
No, I got you. I'm just taking Tiny out.
Now I have to guess who it is before you guys get thrown out, because I'm pretty good at guessing. So I'm going to put a random guess on. Who do I think it's going to be? I'm gonna eeny weeny miny mo it.
What do you mean by that?
I have a
eeny weeny.
Dude, I didn't know it was this long to vote one person. I didn't know it was this long to vote one person. I didn't know it was this long. Who voted for Cliff?
Bro, I have med bay skins.
I don't know why he keeps saying I have med bay skins. I don't know why he keeps saying that.
I have med bay skin. What the fuck?
Oh my god, I don't even know if I want to do tasks, honestly. Fuck that nigga Matt, bro. Always killing me over some shit, you fucking idiot. Yeah.
Every moment, nigga.
Tim, whoever's red. Oh. So it's
God
not,
damn!
It's not Alan or Tim.
Whoa!
It's definitely
Jesus! Okay, it's Jay.
It's Jay.
That was a tell. Okay, alright, so the body was up electrical, and me and Tim both walked in, and we saw it. So, it's either one of y'all niggas.
I was long gone. I finished my download, and then I went towards the...
You finished your download here.
It's a billion.
I finished my download in electrical. That's where my download was, in electrical, and I left electrical. I didn't even see Tim. Oh,
wait, you were in electrical?
I was in electrical, and I finished my download.
Remember, and you were finishing the download, but body was by download.
Uh-oh.
What? No,
he's lied himself
wait,
into
wait,
a
what
corner.
What do you mean, no, it wasn't?
He's
what do you mean?
He lied himself into a corner.
Jay screwed himself up.
You suck at this game.
Okay, I'm not going to this game. It's really not Jay. You know what?
You are dog shit. You are ass. Oh my god. My wife. There's like eight downloads on the map, and my man said it's.
The nigga said
it's
electrical. Then
he's,
I said the
money.
No,
it wasn't.
Matt, why would you kill someone?
Fuck you, Matt.
I forgot. I thought I hit light, and I was gonna kill JJ and then run away. But then I didn't hit light. I don't know.
Can we all say that Matt got caught in 4K?
And then he got caught in high definition. And then he got caught in panoramic.
Oh my god.
He has a 85K, 9,000 frames a second.
Y'all had the audacity to actually think it was me.
I did, because I know someone comes in with aggression, they're coming.
Tim, that's a stupid rule to live by. Anyone can come in with aggression.
I pull up, step in the kitchen, let's go. Burn the
Mr. Kowalski. Oh my god, and that's what happens when you give over control to idiots. I'm joking. If you guys did enjoy this different video on my channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Check out the links, the channels in the description, Matt, Tim, Alan, for helping. Thanks to everyone in my Discord for helping. If you want to join my Discord, the link will be also in the description. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. I already said that shit. I'm stupid. I hope you enjoyed my rage. I apologize for any words that I used that were bad, but I just got upset, and that's my bad. I take responsibility for that.
Found myself screaming in the
hotel
room. Have an
awesome day and night wherever you are. Peace.
I didn't want to self-destruct. The evils of Lucy was all around me.